The Wellington Sports Academy is Jon Bostic's vision. This has been years in the making. They're hoping to break ground here in Wellington in the coming months on over 17 acres of land. It's a $38 million project that will revolutionize sports training in our area.
These renderings soon to become a reality.
I knew I wanted to do something big. I knew I wanted to do something for these kids that was different, that can benefit these kids.
Bostic says he was fortunate to have parents, including a dad who played in the NFL, who supported his athletic dreams. Dreams that brought him from Palm Beach Central to the University of Florida and 10 years and counting playing linebacker in the NFL.
You know, I got a chance to live a dream, and it's like for me to be able to give them that same blueprint that my father was able to give to me, means the world to me.
The Wellington Sports Academy will be the biggest sports training facility in the state. Fields and courts for almost every sport, sprawling for nearly 130,000 square feet. From the youth level to the pros, all are welcome. The facility will service travel and academy teams, have sports medicine and physical therapy too, even a cafe. The project funded by municipal bonds from Wellington, as well as investors and partners of Bostic.
It's like, okay, how can we put this together? How can we put this together? And then, you know, I just started making phone calls and, you know, staying up to 3-4 o'clock in the morning. We want to be able to make a draw, you know, from all over South Florida, bring these kids in, give them all the resources and, you know, guidance and coaching that they need to be able to put their best foot forward.
And the goal is for the facility to be completed sometime in 2024. Reporting in Wellington, I'm Yanni Karakis, WPBF 25 Sports.